I need your advice. I've been reading a bunch of articles and can't decide. Should I root my phone?
Well, there are a number of advantages to rooting your phone. You'll be able to install apps for Apple or Microsoft on an Android phone. You could install apps that your carrier has blocked after rooting the phone. You can remove default applications you don't like. You'll gain the ability to modify the hardware and drivers. For example, you could overclock the phone so that it runs better, instead of having to upgrade to a smarter smartphone. And you can block ads on every app on your phone, something the carriers don't want you to be able to do. You can upgrade the OS when you want, not when the carrier wants. By gaining the ability to turn off apps and control background functions, you could reduce power draw on your phone, extending its battery life. But,
rooting sounds good so far. Why then wouldn't I root my phone?
However, you are taking a few risks.
Such as?
Rooting your phone could void its warranty. Altering route level files could mess up the operating system, causing it to constantly reboot or fail to start up. This is called bricking your phone. If you have malicious software on your phone that is limited by the restrictions to the administrative file folders, it now has access to everything on the device.
All said and done, should I root my phone?
If you're aware of the risks and willing to take them, yes. After all, it is your phone.
How do I minimize the risk of breaking my phone? I waited way too long in line to get it to want to have to spend another weekend waiting to get the next one.
Just back up everything first, including root files. Install anti-malware software on the phone and scan it before you root the phone. You may want to research how to reboot the phone, if that becomes necessary. Track the changes you make, from installing new software to removing default apps. You may have to restore files to get the phone to work, or have a friend on hand with a stock ROM to use to restore the phone. You'd be in essence restoring it to locked condition, with all the old software. But then the phone would work.